Hi, in this video, we are going to look at how to reduce this slope arrow sizes in a Civil 3D surface label style. So on my screen, I have a surface and the surface style is set to turn on the slope arrows. It shows like this, but you can see they are higher in length. We need to reduce that length so that we can view them very nicely in this screen. So how to do that? So I select the surface, go to edit surface style here. Now you need to make sure that your slope arrows are on. That's when your slope arrows will be visible in your screen. I go to analysis tab, then expand the slope arrows. So this is where it governs the slope arrow length. So I'll make it smaller so that I can see them very clearly. So like I'll make it 1. So arrow length will be 1 meter. So I'll click OK now. Now you will see the arrows are much smaller. Now you can see them very clearly. So if you are not happy with the arrow length, you can again modify to a value that is satisfied to yourself. So that is how to modify the arrow length or slope arrow length in a Civil 3D surface style.